What's good, A1 gang? Up next, we got Yasin the Don, Kevin Gates. This is another request straight out of Sweden, man. Y'all been rocking with me. If y'all don't know, in the next few days, we will be on the path to, well, we on the path right now, but in the next few days, we will be at 1,000 subscribers, y'all. I'm telling you, check out the channel. Well, rock with me. Hit that subscribe button so you can follow the journey. And if you don't want to follow the journey, then just watch from the sidelines and check back in with us in a couple of days. I'm telling you. Without further ado, let's get it.
Dawn, free the thugs and the demons. Shout out
free the guys, man.
Always bad and bougie. Stay alive. Jag hits föreställd i min sits. Jag måste vara strapped till och med när jag klipper mig. Annars jag kanske blir klippt. Men jag accepterar ingen skit. Kom på mig, jag tar ditt liv. Jag saknar sak i smak, vila i fri. 30 i min Glock plus ett extra magasin. Håll ditt huvud högt, det var
mamma. He said the Glock got an extra magazine. I heard that. Hey, and this beat going crazy. Shout out to whoever made this beat, man.
Jag sa till mig, jag valde inte denna vägen. Skiten valde mig. Jag puffar Mary Jane i en sport. Vi pumpar Fatty Jane.
He said, "Puff the Mary Jane, puff a Fatty J." I heard him.
Shout out to grabbarna, de gillar jämföra mig med de här rapparna. Sakta i backarna, du måste ha tappat förståndet.
Hey, his flow, he was just riding this motherfucker. Look, let me run it back. I know what Glock mean, that mean Glock.
Me ta en nummerlapp på stå i ledet. Vi dyker upp med Draco som mopeder. Men det vet du redan om. Varför ska du spela dum för? Det bara tid jag har sett min bror smoky som ett flik. Jag lärde mig att allting här på jorden har i det.
Okay.
Jag är aldrig naken, min två i bilen. Vi besöker dig.
I could understand that these niggas like guns and iPhones, because for some reason these niggas standing here on this mixtape picture, on this album art, track art, whatever y'all call it in Sweden, this nigga standing here with his motherfucking phone and a gun in his hand. He don't give a fuck about the police tracking him. He don't care about putting nothing on social media. He gonna put it all, he gonna pop your ass and put it right on the ground, and he don't give a fuck about the police coming to look for him. Okay. I'm fucking with this. You're seeing the Don. Y'all already know I fuck with him. I fuck with him on that Chicago. I fuck with him on that what else? I got another one. Let me see. Where is that? Okay, that's all I got for him right now. But I got the Yasin Chicago, and I got this. So far, I'm rocking with him. I like his flow and shit. We got Yasin the Don popping coming up, and we got Yasin Tracton. So if y'all fucking with Yasin, just know it's some more Yasin coming soon. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. We are on the way to 1,000 subscribers. I'm telling you, I'm standing on it. In the next couple days, we're gonna have 1,000 subscribers. So help your boy out. Hit that subscribe button. A1 Gang, we out.